Siema, na moim miejscu jestem raz, witam z kolejnym odcinku, zagrywam w Max Payne 3. Dzisiaj czeka nas akcja na stadionie, żeby uratować Fabianę, tak więc ludziska zapraszam do oglądania. Okej, wszystko tak jak normalnie. Zakrwione drzwi, zakrwiony korytarz, chod dla gwiazdy piłki nożnej, zdjęcie Wiktora, no luz. Zaraz sobie wszystko sprawdzimy. Króciutka powtóreczka poprzedniego odcinka. Max musi się odprężyć. No, chlupnij sobie. Chyba nie masz czucia w rękach.
What choice do we have? We have never paid out ransoms before. But I don't know. I don't like the feeling of this. What about you, Max?
I don't know. I'm no expert on hostage negotiations. I know people who are, but they're in America.
We don't have time for America.
I know you're right, Marcelo. It's not like I don't have the money to pay.
Father made a lot of money. We have always been targets. We all know that. As much as it pains me, I don't see we have a choice. Maybe after we pay, we find out who did it. We have them. But we all know what I'm saying.
Who do you think is targeting your family?
Haters.
Who can say? Life in this country is not easy, you can see that. I have tried to do business the right way, but that's not always possible.
No.
Of course I made enemies, but I've also paid a lot of bribes.
Czy mają łapówki do tego?
People I know have tried to reach out to this group, Comando Sombra. They're not from any of the favelas around here. They're linked to the drug business. Now, what have I got to do with drugs? Nothing.
Everybody loves money.
I just want my wife back.
Co do dziecka?
We can take the money to them.
No, chyba kiepski pomysł. A tu się pewno, że jakiś mecz na Mundialu rozgrywa. Czy rozgrywał, zależy kiedy to oglądacie.
Não faça nada, estúpido. Me mostre o dinheiro.
What's he saying?
Open the bag, show me it's full of money.
Dobrze, tłumaczę, mamy.
Depressa, porra, depressa.
Easy, pal, easy.
Vem.
Oh. Pięknie. Aj. No, Max musiał oberwać.
Apparently someone up in the nosebleeds didn't like the game we were playing. The money was gone, and I was next if I didn't get off that field. The bullets came from long range. They were well-armed professionals, and I was starting to feel decidedly amateur.
Komentatorki. Okay, już się nas dobić.
You okay?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. There's got to be a first aid kit around here somewhere.
Lepiej, żeby było.
I've been shot more times than I could remember. But this felt different. Maybe fate was sending me a message, trying to tell me my luck was finally about to run out. Or maybe I just severed an artery and was bleeding out like any number of fools who got shot playing with guns. Either way, I was failing fast.
Damn!
Max, starość, nie radość. Dobra, pasus tam się załatwi. Sprawę. Pięknie.
At least one of us had a gun now. That raised our chances of survival all the way from nil to slim.
Come on, Max, let's go.
No, idę, idę, idę.
The guy with the bag must have got hit. He's bleeding all over the place.
He's not the only one. Come on. I think he went this way.
Dobra.
So this was it. My easy retirement money. My blood-stained 401k. A chance to drink for free while chaperoning socialites around town and making sure the poor people didn't get too close. The brochure sure didn't mention any of this shit.
Okay, coś tutaj mamy?
Pull it together, Max, let's go!
Schowane. Już idę, idę. No, Max, spokojnie. Chciałem sobie tylko pozwiedzać toalety. Dobra, nic tu nie ma. A chciałem zobaczyć, co tam jeszcze jest.
O!
Wait here a second!
Not a problem.
Okej. Ten pasa zrobi porządek.
Whoa. Looks like I missed all the fun.
You see there, grandpa?
Byś podniósł broń.
Come on. I'm getting flashbacks to that wedding we worked in Aruba.
Yeah, back to the good old days when I thought I might actually like this job. Dumb sport.
No.
Hey, careful, my friend. That's blasphemy in this town. You okay, bro?
Never better. Whose idea was this anyway?
Yeah, I wonder.
No, na to miałeś jeszcze siłę.
Could be a lot worse.
Here.
Thank you.
Right. Here we go. Put the sleeve up, come on. All right, don't be a pussy.
So what now?
We make sure that the right clowns get the money.
Who the hell you think that was? Tried to gate crash our little wine and cheese party.
I have no idea. This is Sao Paulo, brother. Could be anyone.
Anyone with access to high-powered sniper rifles and trained killers.
That's pretty much everyone.
Great. So what now, Einstein?
Well, I guess we get this Comando Sombra their money. And make sure they know we did not try to trick them otherwise. Fabiana, she won't come back in such good shape.
Super. Komitet powitalny. Dobra, zrobimy porządek zaraz z nimi. Pięknie. Czemu zawsze wszyscy do mnie celują? O! Coś pięknego. No i po sprawie.
Passos had done a good job with the bandage and an even better job with the pills. I couldn't feel my arm anymore. I couldn't feel much of anything, which was the way I liked it.
Okej, tu nic nie ma. Coś jest.
Mr. Victor Bronco. For all his friends in high places, he had just as many enemies.
How much blood did you lose? Snap out of it, bro.
No i idę, już idę. No, ciekawe, czy tam jest otwarte. Jaki kurde. Okej, broni nie chcę. No zaraz. Tu jest zamknięte, chcę sobie obczaić teren.
The people of Sao Paulo lived and died this game. That day more than most.
Okej, tu nic nie ma. No idę, 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 pasos.
See if this thing works.
Our $3 million man had locked the doors behind him.
Super. Dobra. Pójdźmy do windy.
Button pusher?
Yeah. You're so good at it.
Good job.
Just another day at the office, huh?
You should have known this wouldn't end well.
Didn't even begin well. It was hardly a textbook hostage exchange.
I guess I must have skipped that class. Okay, come on. Let's go.
Super.
Where's he going?
Okay, tu nic nie ma.
What we got here?
Does he have the money?
No. But he might be able to tell us what the fuck is going on.
No, pasa z przyszłego.
Seu filho da puta. O que aconteceu lá embaixo? Quem nos atacou? Quem são os Franco atiradores?
Co jeszcze tam mamy?
Heads up! Here come his friends.
Super. Fucking shit! No, wystaw obok.
Something tells me we're heading in the right direction.
It suddenly hit me that this bloodbath was probably being recorded in HD. The Galatians would be making more than the sports pages tomorrow morning.
Okej, okay, no to mamy magazynek jeden.
We gonna do this?
Nie, a stać będziemy?
Wasting time, man.
Son of a bitch.
Oh! Chyba mi nie wygarnął.
Okay?
About the same as before. Looking forward to getting out of this shithole.
A strzelbę mogę wziąć. Faktycznie od tamtych.
Okay, let's go.
More trophies and game plans. It had been a very long time since I'd had one of either.
Okej, dobrze, że mamy painkillersa jednego. Poważnie? No idę.
It didn't sound like we were the only ones getting shot at. Who the hell had tipped these guys off? I didn't know what to think anymore. This town had more smoke and mirrors than a strip club locker room.
Już pasos? No.
In there.
Chłopcy. Co znaleźliście?
Essa porta aqui, fecha a porta depressa! Pariu! Ei, peraí, não me deixa aqui sozinho!
Oh!
O que, seu viado do caralho? Cadê a porra do dinheiro?
Tomando a sombra.
Cadê uma bala na sua cabeça?
Dois dias, a motocicleta.
Ei! Ei, morre, favelado, filha da puta!
Oh!
Vocês devem ter ido por aqui!
Abre a porta!
They seem nice enough.
No na pewno.
Were they cops?
You tell me. I don't think so.
No. Oh.
Come on. They're going after the cash. I've had enough of these fools.
Pega.
No. Dzięki, pasos. Dobra, im najlepiej w keda walić. Będzie najprostszym sposobem. A, jest broń. A, coś pięknego. Hedzik. No.
Max, come here.
Zaraz przyjdę. Nie, nie, wolę strzelbę. Będzie czym pizgać na bliski dystans. Zaraz przyjdę, pasos. Zaraz zobaczę, poczekaj chwilę. painkillers.
Just what my 10 different online doctors ordered.
A little late to be giving him his last rites, don't you think?
Look at this flapjack. This is high-end gear. These guys are seriously financed.
Yeah, I noticed. I'll get you one for Christmas.
Come on, let's keep moving. We've still got a sniper on us.
We'll deal with him first. I only got one shoulder left.
There's no time. The money will be long gone. We gotta stay on the guy with the bag.
Oh, super.
I might have written the book on dumb ideas, but Passos sure wasn't afraid to quote from it.
Fucking shit!
True to form, I found my way back to the bar.
Tu nic nie ma? Ale lipa. Już myślałem, że coś tu znajdę. Dobra. Oh, fucking shit. No pięknie, one się opierają się zaraz za Passosem. I didn't
give a damn about the money, but I knew what would happen to Fabiana if the wrong people got paid.
Dobra, szybciutko, 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 Max. Dobra. No tam jest painkillers. Okej, zauważyli nas. Hedzik. Hedzik kolejny, tam jest dwóch. Okej, o to chodziło. Dobra, pięknie. Nice. Uhuhu, gorąco. Nice. O, pięknie oberwał, ostatni strzał. Coś pięknego. No poważnie? Geniusz. Zamknij ryj.
It was time to introduce our sniping pal to something more intimate and short range.
Okej. Mamy komentatorkę. O, ty chamie. No Max, Max... Dajesz! Pięknie, mózg rozjebany.
Guy was getting annoying.
How the hell did they know about the exchange?
This is Sampa, bro. That kind of cash doesn't stay quiet for long. And these kids like expensive toys. Here, put this on. Have a better chance if we split up.
No, już mi się nie przydała.
I know what we're doing.
Yeah, right.
Oj, ta zabawka by mi się przydała.
Don't speak too soon, brother.
No.
So it's coming from the stands.
Shit, they got the guy with the bag.
Stay here, cover me. I'll go after him.
Hey, keep your headset on.
Look, I'll deal with the guys on the other side of the fence. You take the others.
Whatever you say.
Okay, chcę sobie sprawdzić, co tutaj mamy. Dwóch za jednym zamachem. Środka przeciwbólowy. O, widzę broń. Pewnie Uzi. Mhm. Super. Wiedziałem, że coś będzie. A lubię takie znajdźki ludziska, lubię, naprawdę lubię. Teraz możemy sobie troszeczkę tego poszukać. Ustrojstwa. O, Zjebał. Dobra, leży. Pasa, żebyśmy mi tak pomóc. Powiedzmy. Gdzie jest twój kolega? Fucking shit! No! Pięknie, dobra, kolejny. Zmarnowany. O, nice. To już mi się podobało. Okej, to jakiś koleś będzie? Nice. Ładnie. Dobra, strzelba jakaś jest dobra na tym rejonie. Co mnie bardzo, bardzo cieszy. Super. O, painkillersy, poproszę.
All right, I'm inside. Looks like a VIP lounge or something. I'm gonna check it out.
Już mi się nie podoba.
Vai nos matar, hein, se a gente não voltar com dinheiro, né? E aí, menina, alguma alpinista só...
Fucking shit!
What's happening, man?
We know exactly what it sounds like.
Dobra. No, Max, ładuj, bro. Super. Pięknie. Strzelba to jest the best. No. O, pięknie. Max, stawaj. No, za nikogo nie ma. Nie jest, dobra. Fucking shit! Dobra, już po mnie. A, wiedziałem.
Dobra.
Załatwię to inaczej, troszeczkę.
Neves vai nos matar, hein, se a gente não voltar com dinheiro.
Não.
E aí, menina, alguma alpinista social aí casada com algum cara rico.
Mesma história de sempre.
Ele tá aqui!
Você tá protegido!
Super.
Exactly what it sounds like.
Dobra, Max, reloading. Musimy porządek z nimi zrobić. Dobra, urwanie głowy. No. Super. Dobra, kolejni. Wow. Skąd? No, Max, chowaj się. Dobra. No faktycznie sala dla VIP-ów. A! Super, i mamy całe Uzi. M10. Bosko. Painkillersy, poproszę. Czy na dole czegoś nie ma? Wszystkie puchary. Dobra.
Concentrate, they're trying to kill you.
No, właśnie, skup się. Na raz.
Claudio, their golden boy. It sure picked the wrong party on the
wrong night.
Although if the past week was anything to go by, it was safe to assume any party with the Broncos in attendance was the wrong one to be at.
Mhm. A coś tu jeszcze jest? No sorry, no może tak to dewastuje, ale potrzebuję za tą broń.
Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Mhm.
Where you headed?
Zgadnij.
Going up. I don't know. I'm guessing nowhere nice.
You signing the money?
Nope. Just people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right, I'm in the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
Super. Tak, nie z granata. Ho, 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 ho. Leżysz, chamie. Cholera. O, dobra. O, gdzie jest ten snajper? Aha, dobra, tam. Dobra, 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 wiem, że go zatrzymasz dosyć długo. Ho, ho, ho. Taka wymiana. Już idę. Okej, painkillersy. Może jednak sobie nawet użyjemy. O, nice. Max, nie idź do góry, ja cię proszę, najpierw chciałem sobie ten teren.
Clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even. Must be still in this section.
Wait.
What's happening, Passos?
Shit. There's a whole gang ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro. I'm making a run for it.
All right. Try to clear you some space.
Tak, mam ci pomóc, co?
I'm going back in, bro.
Mhm.
Kidding me.
No, Max.
Jesus, take them out, Max.
Złoty strzał. Coś pięknego. Gdzie? O! I będzie? A, w broń dostał, dobra. Serce rozjebane, myślałem, że w łeb dostanie. No, no, Passos, dajesz, dajesz, dajesz.
I see him.
Palec urwany, sobie nie postrzela. Dobra, pięknie. Super. Przynajmniej misję z Moną podczas dwójki, gdzie Max też nie mógł się dostać. Nara. O! Blisko było. Gdzie oni są? O kurwa, nie zauważyłem kolesia. Oj, no dobra, nic. Dobra.
I'm trying to now.
Dobra. Fuck! Kurde, znowu to samo. Ciągle zapomnę o tym kolesie, szukam go z drugiej strony. Dobra. Dobra. Gdzie? Oj, nie ma hedzika. No, nice. O, jesteś mój. Oj, mózg rozjebany.
Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Poważnie?
Listen to me, you head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan. Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max?
Shit. Now we got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
No.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Dobra. Max. Dasz sobie radę. No. O, jak na emeryturę, to nieźle się poruszę. Okej. No. No, Max.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
Guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks up the Chete River. Jesus, they've shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on.
No.
We gotta get out of this place.
Najwyższa pora.
Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig. I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers.
Okej, coś tutaj mamy? Ciekawego czy nie? Okej, to jest zamknięte. No to lipa. Dobra. Okej, Hena chyba nie dostanę. O, Uzi, poproszę. Jest ostatnia część broni, jest. Nareszcie się udało. Czyli będziemy mieć wszystko chyba. Nie, wszystko. Dobra. What? Dopiero druga część jest trzecia. Chyba w tej miejscówie. Just beautiful. Dobra, Max, władujemy się na górę. No, okay. Come on.
I'm going up.
Good. Make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out.
Dobra. Pięknie. Dobra. Szybko na Jupiter.
We'd have destroyed Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up. But things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
No. Nice. Dobra, coś tam na końcówce jeszcze nie ma? Nie ma nic. No to lipa.
This is a bad idea.
Może się cipią. No dobra. Nie mamy chyba innego wyjścia. No idę. Leżysz, chamie. Nice.
An entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Okej. Okay. Nie zdobyliśmy tej drugiej złotej broni. No szkoda. No nic. Ja po prostu dziecka osobno powtórzę ten rozdział. Dla własnej przyjemności. No i cóż, się to pomalutku będę kończył. I się żegnał. Tak więc cóż, dziecka.
A gente tá sendo pago pra pegar o dinheiro. Numa aqueles dois.
Tá bom. Ok, é isso que a gente...
At least we know where she is.
Łebku będę...
Fantastic.
Kojarzę, chyba z nimi się nie spotykam ostatni raz. I cóż. Ludziska. Ja byłem raz. To by go zagramy Max Payne. Slumped in a bar. Trzy. Rozgrywka.
I'd been sitting at the bar for 3 hours,
or about 5 years, depending on how you look at things. I tried not to think for New Jersey.